David, what movie? What did I just say? Get it out of my head.
Ride it out. Back in those days, I didn't have an artist to work with. I would go to Jimmy's house and have listening sessions. He was trying to help me figure out where I was gonna go with my music. He would take me down to his garage. There was cassette tapes everywhere. I remember him picking up his cassette tape, rock cassette.
Thank you. Yeah.